And welcome back to the show, and welcome to the show, our football player of the year. You know this guy. We know him very well. Been watching you forever, Cason Williams.
Thanks for having me on the show. Pleasure to be here.
All right. Congrats on all of your accomplishments. I know this season ended differently for you for the first time. We'll get to that in a minute. But we want to talk about football in general, Skyline in particular, yourself, your experience over the last 4 years. And we'll talk a little hoops, if you don't mind, because it is that time of year. Playing basketball, right?
Yeah, I'm playing this year. I'm playing.
All right. So this season, your senior year, same old goal for Skyline. You guys fall short in the championship game some 10 days ago. But I want to go back 2 weeks ago to the Curtis game and talk about that one in particular, because that was just an all-time classic. Was that the best game you've been involved in? Or
It definitely competes with the O'Day game in 07. That was definitely one of the craziest games I've been in. But that Curtis game, yeah, that was something else. It was a lot of fun to play in, and there was a whole bunch of people there, so you know, it was a fun atmosphere, and it was real loud, and I think it's the loudest it's been in there in a while. But it was a real fun game.
Mm-hmm. When you look back years from now, or maybe now that your football career is over, what's the one thing that you're gonna miss the most about high school football?
Miss the most? I don't know. That's a tough one. Probably just Friday nights, you know, just preparing for games. You know, having a team that you've grown up with, I think that's what I'm gonna miss the most, is just having a team that you're so close to. You know, I was so close to a lot of the seniors on that team and juniors, and I just grew up with a lot of them. And it's gonna be hard to play without them as my teammates. Mm-hmm. But you know, that's definitely something that I'm gonna miss the most.
All right, let's talk about the next level. So no secret there, you're going to the University of Washington. Any waivers about that decision?
No, you know, I definitely think that Washington was probably the best pick for me. I feel really good about it. Actually, I just came back from my official visit.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, and that was a lot of fun. And I had done a lot of that stuff already that we did, but it was just good for me to hang around the players. That's something that I didn't really get a chance to do, but that was real fun.
Mm-hmm. And what about your personal goals when you step on campus in the summer? I know you're not graduating early, you're playing basketball and gonna run track for Skyline.
Yeah.
So when you join the Dogs for summer practice, what's your expectation for yourself?
Well, for me, it'd be to, you know, start at an early age, being able to come on and be an impact player for the team. You know, because a lot of the time, like, my dad played there, and I just want to be able to fill in his footsteps and be someone that that everyone looks at as someone that they can look on to make big plays. That's what I want to do, kind of just take my Skyline career and just take it over to the UW and do the exact same thing there.
Okay, so you've got about 6 more months as a high school student before you have to really get serious about college. Next 2.5 months are filled with basketball. You're playing for the Spartans basketball team.
Yeah.
You guys are sort of under the radar a little bit. You're not in the top 10, but think you should be. What's the Skyline basketball prognosis?
We're definitely getting there. You know, we have 6 guys on the team that were football players, so it's going to take some time for those guys to get in and get in that basketball mode, and especially for me too. But you know, since football players have been there, we haven't lost yet, even though we've only played 2 games. But we're looking pretty good. I think we're going to take this on, I think we're definitely going to be able to get into that tournament.
Okay, well, good luck in basketball, and of course, track a little ways off here on the high school level. Cason Williams is our player of the year. That's 2 years in a row now. Jake did it last year.
Yeah.
You're this year, and who's next?
Max Brown.
All right, you heard it here first. Max, that's some pressure on you. All right, you want to set us up for the top 10 plays of the year?
All right, I can do that. Here you are, top 10 plays of the year.